number two of the craziness. Yesterday was a crazy ass night, man. That shit was crazy as shit. Cops everywhere. Bunch of crap that was going on. It's now day two, and I'm on my way to the track. I'm a little bit late, so we about to run the Turbo Civic on the track, see what kind of numbers we can pull, see if we can get it down the track at least. And that's the plan for today, so I'm a little bit late. I'm heading up to the track right now. They ain't getting no runs in yet because they said it rained a little bit, so they was drying the track up. So hopefully I get there before everybody actually start running. So let's see how this track day turns out.
Yeah. is at 118 and I'm happy.
It's too humid out here.
And 13's at 118 and I'm happy. I know how the car's a mile an hour.
I mean, I've been in 13s before. Just
trying to get back in the 13s.
Trying to get back in it, but it ain't gonna happen with this one.
Hey, he's gonna run a faster time now. Watch. This is gonna be their second pass on the track right now. We might to see Ken Dig at a better time and see where he goes from here. So.
Notice.
Okay.
Okay.
Terrible.
Terrible.
You ran a 14 second, man. That's good.
Yeah, it's terrible. It's not what that car is capable of.
I mean, we all
more
know.
Than that.
It's faster on the street. We all know that. But.
Good. We calling it in a night. The track got dirty on the big end. They said something was on the track, so everybody leaving right now. They shut it down for the night because it's already late. So we're heading over Sheets right now because we have to go put air in the tire under and put the air up. I don't know why. So that's the plan. It was a good night overall. It's been a crazy 2 days. Hopefully y'all like the content that I've been putting out lately. I know a lot of people don't watch, but hey, I do it for the love. So the track got shut down because some fluid got spilled on the big end. I ain't gonna say who did it, but we at Sheets right now putting air in the tire because they put up the track here, I guess. So got the key out here. What happened? It's not working?
It's working. I think it's working.
Is that
red button up?
Huh?
Is that red button?
Is this all right?
Yeah.
33? We're getting the air right now. After that, on our way home, man. Fucking rap. I think I got a pump.